entrance to his hideout must be somewhere close by.
Attention units, Sable equipment is being taken from a supply convoy. Location is north of Houston. Over.
There's the entrance. Clever. Must be underground. Guess it's time for some urban salon. Hi, David. Just found another hammerhead hideout.
Please, be careful.
I will. So, what happens when we get all the caches? Put some stamps on them and celebrate at Eddie's Pizza?
Eddie's, yes. I will need that place.
He's not going out of business, is he? Please tell me he's not.
No. He's just... It's nothing. And do not worry about shipping. I will take care of it when the time comes.
I think you'd end up here. No. I mean, like, in life. Seriously. What happened?
I don't know. I haven't thought much about it. I think I kind of fell in love.
This shift is taking forever. I know I shouldn't skip breakfast.
Yeah, wish we got to see some action. Cops are never gonna touch this place.
Why do I even need this many guys to guard the crates of medicine or whatever? Medicine.
What's wrong with you?
I told you. Let's get breakfast.
How'd I get stuck with you?
Here. How's the guy done? Found some webs. Be ready for anything.
Webs! We know what that means.
I lost them!
Live underground now? What's a Ren like? Asking for a friend.
Everything going okay?
Oh, sure. You know, the usual. But I'm glad you called. How did you end up working for Sable International anyway?
I guess you could say the job done.
Go on? No, seriously. Hammerhead's guys aren't great conversationalists.
Back home, I was a math teacher. I wanted to open my students' eyes to the possibilities beyond our village. Even when the rebel uprising began, and people started to leave the village, my students still came to school. And yet, if I had known what was to come, maybe I would have acted differently. It happened in the morning, right as school began. We were 9 of them, all with automatic rifles. They asked for names, but I would not give any. Their patience wore out. They raised their rifles to shoot me. And that's when she came in.
Who?
Silver Sable. She took out the whole group. She saved me and the children. And that is why I owe her my life.
Wow. For a heartless mercenary, she's sometimes almost likable.
Sometimes.
I'm curious. When you guys get food delivered, do they just drop it down a sewer drain or what?
That's nothing special!
sure hope so. You guys are terrible hosts. Okay, those humanitarian supplies should be around here somewhere. Time to find that stash of humanitarian aid. Okay, those humanitarian supplies should be around here somewhere. There are the supplies. Okay, David, found a bunch more supplies here. I'll send you the location.
You are doing a great thing. Each supply cache could save hundreds of Simkarian lives.
Why Simkaria, if you don't mind me asking?
I merely wish to help the children of Simkaria, as I once failed to help those who relied on me most. Thank you again for finding those supplies. I will come by to get them soon.
Sounds like David's carrying around a little guilt. Like most of us, I guess.
Is he swinging or something?
You got some kind of skin condition under that stupid suit or something?
I gotta say, you're like my hero. Crap, I'm getting embarrassed. Don't look at me.